So I got the Figive. This Figive is the power bank, 10,000 mAh. And there's this. Okay, it's a clear case for the beacon. Let's put this here. And this is a earpiece. The adapter. And the charging wire I've taken out to charge the handphone earlier. Let's check the handphone. It's a blue version. And as you can see, the themes. Actually, I've transferred my S5 themes to this P10. So that's why it looks like this. So the difference between the P9 and the P10. See, there's a red. There's an app drawer right there. It's where you can store all your apps here. And of course, the reason I got this was for the Leica camera. One thing about the camera, unlike any of the smartphones, there's a pro version. You can set your aperture, your ISO, and other things which I'm not sure yet, and that's about it. I'll be reviewing this P10 later on, so stay tuned.